it is important for me to break something down. You never know what you're gonna end up with. I find natural resources, using what you have in front of you, make it a sellable product. I don't like to give myself a title. I think at first I'm an artist, but I always try to challenge myself. I don't want to limit myself to furniture design. It's a self-taught skill. I think it's a powerful message to a young kid in the township. My aim is to design something that's going to stand out. I want something that I put out there that can sell itself. So detailing my furniture piece is very important to me. I would like to take my brand all over the world. The only people that can break here, the people that you invite in your life. I find inspiration from people who are doing what they do with a smile on their faces while they are struggling, knowing that you started with nothing to be where you are.